fuck out of here.
Alrighty then.
All right. I know I'm a little bit late on this, okay? But I'm still really excited. I actually took Ryan to the zoo today. It was a really, really, really awesome time. Gun Game has returned, and it is 2x XP. Gun Game is one of my all-time favorite game modes, and I definitely want to see how Call of Duty World War II has executed this Gun Game stuff here. But I haven't been on social media. I haven't read any thoughts or opinions about any other player or YouTuber because I didn't want anything spoiled. I wanted to experience this by myself completely without any opinions already put into my head. Let's see what it is. So it's called Wintry Gun Game. Be the first to dominate with every gun across mix of snowy maps. Okay, so why would they do snowy maps? That already makes no sense. I know it's the winter update, but I feel like Call of Duty nowadays has been excluding Gun Game out of their games for some freaking reason. I don't know. Treyarch was actually the one that introduced Gun Game into the Call of Duty. And then Black Ops 3 has this huge mystery with Gun Game all of a sudden. And now this game, which actually had a pretty good Gun Game in Advanced Warfare, brings back Gun Game on their first semi-DLC, because this is not really the first DLC yet. It's a weapon DLC. I don't know. It's only for the winter maps. Okay, this is not a winter map. What? You know what? I take that back.
Gun Game. Victory through superior firepower.
Okay. Why am I not starting with a pistol? All right. I want to assume it's probably going to be towards the end now. See, Gun Game to me has always been... What? Thinking he was probably one shot. Okay, Gun Game to me has always been one of those game modes that are actually really hard to mess up. I've always thought really good of Gun Game. I've always thought it's been really good. The design, the idea of it was actually pretty brilliant in my opinion. Sorry, my dude, but your ass gotta go. But it seems like they've been doing like little adjustments here and there every time a new Call of Duty comes out. Yeah! Oh, what? He just slapped the shit out of him. All the way back to the second gun. That fucking blows. By the way, on the top left, right under the mini-map, they actually tell you what gun you're in. So there's 18 cycles. That's actually pretty cool. I like that. And it tells you the weapon, the bar custom. See, this already is good, and I knew that they would do this. Treyarch doesn't really do this. I know that aim was absolute shit, but I've been at the zoo all day, so give me a break here, okay? So... Treyarch, even though their gun games are really fun, in BO3, I don't think they had that whole switching attachments between weapons or whatnot. Oh, this was the MK14. Advanced Warfare did it. Infinity War does it. And I like the fact that every time you spawn with different attachments and weapons. I don't know if every time we play Gun Game, the weapons are going to have different attachments or it's already preset custom classes for these weapons. But I like the fact that we do have different attachments to these guns. Yeah, that's right. Scream for your life, you little bitch. Was that one of the new DLC weapons? That's good. I like that. We can actually use the DLC weapons. See, that's really good. I like it. I like it. So there you guys have it. If you guys don't have DLC weapons and you want to use them, play Gun Game and you should be A-okay. Okay, the pistol's not towards the end. I really don't know what that's all about. I gotta wait first and see what guns are at the end, and then I'll know why they have gone with the pistol towards the end.
Hey, yo, hollow. I don't know if this is you. What's up?
Oh, shit. Oh, right. Dual wield. All right. All right. All right. So this is a sawed-off shotgun with a rifle bullet, which is supposed to be a one kill, a one-shot kill. Or not. See, I really believe I would have won that one, but I got set back twice. Okay, I got the most setbacks in this game. By the way, I just want to point out something. I have a feeling that nobody in this game knows how to vote. Or at least nobody likes to vote because they don't see the map here, like in a pretty little picture. You actually have to voluntarily press the L2 button to get the menu vote here. That's probably what leads to people not actually even voting for a map that they like. This time around, we ain't fucking around, bro. Sorry, my dude, but you gotta go. Is this really a different attachment for the weapon? Oh, wow. And they give us different weapons.
You very smart.
Okay, I really like this. I think as far as the weapon cycle goes and attachments, I think Sledgehammer finally did it right. Well, not finally. Their Gun Game was actually pretty lit. All right. Fuck you. Deja vu my ass. There we go. See, I like the fact that they're implementing different attachments and different weapons. It's not always the same crap. That is... Okay, I know I'm getting my ass kicked here, but... That's actually really good. I don't know how I feel about the spawns. They feel a little inky. I liked the fact that we have different weapons every time with different attachments. It's actually fun. It makes it refreshing. Get the fuck out of here.
Alrighty then.
See, right now I'm actually using weapons that I... All right, my dude. What the fuck are you doing? Jesus. But that's why I like to play gun game, because I literally play with stuff that I would never play with.
Oh!
I think that this is great. I do think it's great. I think the spawns could be a little bit, like I said, a little bit annoying. But I can say that I like the fact that I get a different weapon every time I play. I know Treyarch made gun game, but the fact that they don't actually cycle weapons or attachments for the weapons kind of just makes the gun game not as fun. See, when you have gun game and you have different weapons all the time, it makes it that much better. All right. Fuck off.
Ooh.
All right. That blows. Gun game is actually pretty fun. I think I like it. Still don't know why it's temporary. Are they gonna like literally put a gun game every time there's new DLC weapons and implement them into the gun game? I think that's kind of stupid, but spawned in on a late map. My dude, I gotta win at least one gun game. God, give me strength. Thy eyes shall kill myself. Okay. Okay. Okay, fuck. I forget that the third weapon is a shotgun, and now it's a different shotgun. I like that. Good, it's not the same one. It's not the pump action one. It's the, all right, piece of shit. All right, there we go. Okay, that's a bar. I thought that was a sniper for a second. Dude, this is freaking awesome. I really like this. I like the attachment switch. Good job. See, I feel like Treyarch's gun game is lazy. No offense, I love Black Ops 3, but it's like, they don't do shit to it. They just add different weapons. I did start this game early. Now, I would like to fucking win one, please. All right. All right, there we go. Oh my God. I also feel like gun game has a little bit of, okay, I don't mean to bitch about it, but I think this shit has a little bit of skill-based batch picking, right? These guys are fucking tryhards. I know I started that lobby really late, but I'm just saying, I need to chill the fuck out, bro. Let's do this one more time. One thing that I've noticed, by the way, is that there is no deaths in gun game. We also started with a different primary weapon. All right, I like this. But yeah, there's no deaths in gun game. There's only setbacks. Does that affect your KD? So, like, if you do shitty here, does that affect your KD? That's something pretty interesting. When you play war, there's no deaths. I don't think it shows you your death. It only shows you your wins. I could be mistaken on that, but I think I'm right. And we know that war doesn't affect your KD. So does that mean that gun game doesn't affect your KD? But yeah, now I'm feeling it. All right. Okay, I'm getting irritated. All right, there we go. Okay, boys. It's time to bring the pain, okay? I'm sorry, but... here we go. What the fuck is this guy doing here camping, man? Dude, this shit is so frustrating. Okay, you're not gonna die? All right, thank you. There we go. I forgot this gun only carries fucking 10 bullets. Look, I like this gun game. It just, I feel so frustrated right now. I don't know why. Why am I so... fuck!
Alrighty then.
Anybody want to try this out? I heard it tastes real good. Okay, good. Okay, now we're good. I think he's coming from here. Yeah. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Come on, I know you want some, bro. Oh! What? I swear to God, if I lose this, I'm going to be so triggered if I lose this. Oh, so you only get one throwing knife, and then you have to pick it up. Okay, what the fuck is it? Not annoying whatsoever. Ooh, yes. Oh my God. Finally, four tries later, man. That's a little challenging, but it's not too bad. All right, so we got 18 kills, obviously one melee with the knife. That's the brand new DLC knife as well. So all three new DLC weapons. So essentially, all new DLC weapons are actually in this gun game and zero setbacks. I think that's the reason. The only reason why I can think of that gun game is not permanent is due to the DLC weapons. And that's not even a good reason. Why they're actually not making this something permanent in Call of Duty because it's been ever since BO1. I don't know. If you guys know, please let me know in the comments because I'm really intrigued. But yeah, this has been gun game. What do you guys think of gun game? Yay or nay? I think it's cool. I think I like the... I really do like the fact that there's new weapons and new attachments, kind of like how Infinity Ward's done it. You know, Sledgehammer Games did it back in AW. I like the fact that they don't do it how Treyarch does it. They don't implement new attachments. I guess Treyarch is just that damn good that they don't need attachments, right? So I like it. I like the rotation. I like the rotation they got going on. It always keeps you guessing. I still don't really like the fact that there's so many tryhards in these lobbies. That's just me, though. Thank you for watching. I know this is kind of like just a regular video, but I really wanted to play Gun Game. I've been waiting for Gun Game since the game came out because we all thought Gun Game was going to be in the game. But let me know your thoughts and opinions about Gun Game down in the comments. With that said, I'll catch you in the next video.